Hey everybody, Lisa Kino here. Welcome back to
Dead by Daylight.
We're going to see if we can get into the game. We're going to see if we can get. By playing Plague. Last episode I showed you guys the Plague. Didn't get to play her though. While we're waiting for a match, I am going to put the timer back on. As you guys know, I'm putting myself on a timer because I will be starting school next month on the 30th. Because, yeah, I haven't played her yet, so I've been wanting to play her for a long time, ever since I got her. But I've been wanting to play her for the channel, so I've saved her. And I've been wanting to have a match. But it appears like we're not gonna get into a match anytime soon. Just like last time. This always happens when I try to play Killer. Especially when I do commentary for Killer. Except for the one time where I played a Wraith. Come on. Can we just have a match, please? Can I get into a match? Yes! And it's just me. Oh, look at that. So I have no idea how this is, how to play her yet, so this is gonna be interesting. I'm nervous. And the 5th anniversary event is over, so yeah. I am nervous because I have not played Plague and the nerves are I've got goosebumps because I'm so nervous. Like, ugh. Oh, I'm nervous. I can't even talk at the moment. That's how nervous I am. I forgot to turn That's good. Got to turn on my ring light. We're loading in still. Come on. Oh, I have not played on this map. Dude. Thank you. That's okay if I don't learn this one. I'm still learning. Where could this one be? Ah, that's fine. I got one. That's fine. Honestly, I think that was actually pretty fun. And I'm gonna actually end that there. So thank you guys so very much for joining me for Dead by Daylight. If you guys enjoyed that, please consider giving a thumbs up and subscribing if you haven't already. And if you guys want to continue watching more from me, hit the bell icon next to the subscribe button, and you can turn on channel notifications and customize that to your preference. As always, links to my social media is down in the description box below. Join us on Discord, the official Leah Sakino's Garden Discord group's in the description box. As always, my heart and love goes out to each and every single one of you, as well as my love. Please stay safe out there, guys. And thank you so very much for your subscriptions, likes, comments, and views. They help out the channel, so I can't thank you guys enough for that. And with that said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.